Hi, I'm Jessica Brayson with Ecofine Properties, the next wave in real estate. And I'm here today with Robert Prince of Title Boxing Club on North Lake Boulevard in Palm Beach Gardens. Robert, tell me about Title Boxing Club.
Title Boxing Club, we're a club really, not a gym. As you can see, we have 52 heavy bags. The concept of Title Boxing, we're a franchise, was to train the average person like a fighter trains. You're gonna get fit, not hit, because there's no sparring in our club. You're gonna hit that heavy bag right there. You're gonna hit it 500 to 1,000 punches. You're gonna burn 600 to 1,000 calories. All you have to do is show up. We have an instructor. They're either professional MMA fighters or boxers or kickboxers, Muay Thai fighters. So you get the real deal, but at the same time, the average person walks into our club has never put on gloves before. When anybody walks in, we tell them they can take their first class for free. So I can explain it to you and tell you how great a workout it is, but I want you to come experience it. And you're gonna make some friends because we have 70% women. We have classes that are 30 minutes long, 45 minutes long, 75 minutes long, but the mainstay is 60 minutes. And you come in and you do some body weight exercises and you warm up. The next 30 minutes is the meat of the workout where you're gonna get your heart rate up and you're gonna get all that animosity you have out on the bag, because it is therapy. It is therapy to hit a bag. You're gonna spend 8 3-minute rounds on the heavy bag, just like you were in a professional fight. And a minute, we call it active rest, but you're gonna get some exercises that'll bring your heart rate down a little bit, and then you'll be back at it. So it's a high intensity interval training. The last 15 minutes is all core work, which every woman loves, every guy loves, because nobody ever works their abs. Nobody, it's not any fun. Nobody likes to do that, but here, you're gonna do it. We also have a kids program. We work with kids from 6 all the way up to 12. We also have a Parkinson's program. One interesting thing about the Parkinson's program is they found that boxing is the best exercise that someone with Parkinson's disease can do. We're also out in the community. We go to the Children's Hospital once a month. We do work with the kids on the floor.
Robert, thank you so much for having us today. I really do like this facility. The trainers are amazing, and it really does feel like family. Can you teach me a few moves?
Sure. Thank you for coming out and seeing what we do. We really do appreciate Ecofine Properties. I would recommend you guys to anybody.
Oh, thank you.
All right, so let's get in our boxer stance. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Jab. Jab cross. Jab cross.